All right, well, tell Grandma.
I'm gonna pack my water gun in case we go to the pool.
Oh.
And I'm gonna pack my water gun.
What have you already packed? Y'all have been packing for quite some time now.
I packed a ball.
Mm-hmm.
And a thing that I got from a party, like a spin thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like there's something at the top, I can spin it, but there's like a little thing. And
mm-hmm.
A little, like,
how many times have y'all packed your suitcase?
I packed my suitcase 20 times.
Aiden, at least 20 times, if not 30 times, huh?
I did it 100 times.
Actually, I believe that. Y'all have been packing for about a month now, knowing that we're going to go to Grandma's, huh?
Now I'm going to pop my water gun.
Oh, Grandma says to pack your swimsuit, because we are going to go swimming.
I'll pack my swimsuit.
Okay.
Where's my swimsuit?
I don't know. We'll have to find it.
Is it up in my bum?
It could be.
I didn't wear pants?
Yes.
That's the only thing you have to wear.
You can only wear pants. That sounds good. Yeah. All right. Well, Daddy's going to watch this video tonight, too. And where's Daddy at?
At Ohio?
No.
Where?
New Jersey.
New Jersey.
He's in New Jersey for the week.
He's putting bodies in jail.
What does Daddy do?
Put bodies in jail.
Does he let you talk to the bad guys sometimes?
Bye-bye, Grandma. I love you.
He lets you talk to the bad guys sometimes.
You just did. You only got Aiden in the movie.
Didn't you?
Can I talk to him again?
Yes, you can talk to the bad guys again. Daddy will let you. All right. Say Mama's favorite word. Say, I'm going to do it for me.
I'm going to do it for me.
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 Because you don't know how to say me. Do you know how to say me? Say it.
Me.
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 Oh, Santa's going to bring me presents. He's not bringing any for you.
Yeah.
No, he's not.
Yes,
it's all for me.
It's all for me. Me.
Say it.
Me. I like milk.
You do? We're going to make cookies for Santa, too.
Yay. And carrots.
Carrots for Santa? Hello. No, hold on a minute. Who said anything about carrots for Santa?
No, carrots for the bunny, Aiden. Carrots for Easter Bunny.
Very good. See, Sissy knows. And how much money did the Tooth Fairy bring you yesterday?
Four.
For what?
Aiden lost two.
Well,
I gave two to Aiden. He lost them.
I know. That's pretty typical.
And I got two, and they're up in my room. I think.
Two what?
Two money.
Two quarters.
Two quarters.
But you got four quarters, and Aiden lost two of them, huh? I think Aiden gave them to his friends.
I'm going to give mine away.
You are? Who did you give them to?
I'm going to give it to Allison and... Grandma.
Oh, Grandma's gonna love it.
What?
Money. Grandma's gonna love money.
What? I love 100 money.
Okay, we don't talk with food in our mouth.
I love 100 money. Mom, can I have dessert?
Alright, well, let's say goodbye to Daddy and Grandma real quick.
Bye, Daddy and Grandma.
Oh, Aunt Lena's gonna watch it too.
Aunt Lena. Bye, Daddy and Papa.
Hey, and Grandma.
And Elena.
And Elena, Uncle Mark. Everybody's going to see it. What?
Just everybody. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye.